You may be asking yourself the question, why would I release a 1,000 can melt right after releasing a 900 can melt? Well, if everything falls into place the way that I hope it will, the answer will be clear next week.
Thank you.
Thanks a whole bunch for watching. If you found this video entertaining, informative, or any such things like that in any way, shape, or form, please like and subscribe. Blessings.